Here's a little bit of a closer look. If we talk about the watershed itself, it's approximately just over 1,000 hectares in area. About 56% of the land base in that watershed is impervious surfaces. There's about 30,000 residents that live in this area, and the majority of the soils are clay. And there's a soils map back there that denotes the soils that we have. All of the yellow that you can see in that map is clay soils. The main channel is approximately 8 kilometers long, and about 60% of that is in culverts. Much of the open areas of the creek, due to the amount of water that comes into the creek during a rain event, have actually been hardened and channelized. So we do have some open sections of the creek where the bottom is asphalt or concrete. And they're largely not